Safeco Field has the most unique retractable roof in all of Major League Baseball, in that when it's closed, it only forms an umbrella over the field instead of coming to a complete closure. It's the only retractable roof in all of Major League Baseball that's like that, and it's because Seattle has relatively mild climate year-round, so there's no reason to heat or cool the ballpark. Now, when open, the roof rests over the train tracks just to the east of the stadium. It actually operates on tracks of its own. It only takes 10 minutes to open and close the roof, and it's virtually silent when opening and closing. Don? New here this year is this area called the pen out in left field. The Mariners have opened up the bullpen so that fans can literally stand feet from where the pitchers are warming up for the game or even during the game. And of course, you can get all kinds of great food out here from your normal ballpark fare, the pizza, the burgers, the hot dogs, but you can even get crepes out here in left field in the pen.